Angel.
Gabrielle Williams began life most dramatically. She set off her mother's labor pains 5 weeks early, and while her mom was at the Combination Church home of her pastor, asking the minister to serve as her birth coach, Gabrielle made her presence known.
My pastor was doing her hair at the time.
And then I heard a scream.
She heard me holler. The baby's coming.
We got to call 911.
A woman in labor in my house.
In labor.
The baby is coming.
It was so much excitement going on. Sometimes they didn't even hear me when I was talking to them.
And I said, take one good push. And she did. And little Gabrielle fell right in my hands.
I see you. The baby's here. The baby.
And I said, come, baby. Come. Cry.
Oh, she's crying.
And then she said, like a little kitten. From that moment on, we just knew that she would be all right.
Mother and child were taken to the hospital.
God had a plan.
Stephanie Williams named her newborn after the pastor who delivered her.
Gabrielle, the meaning woman of God.
In Roanoke Rapids, Don Ross, Channel 11 Eyewitness News.